Hi, this is Chris Nook from Helix Linear Technologies. We're here at Rapid 2017, and we're introducing three new product lines. One is our profile rail linear actuator. We're also introducing our new torsional anti-backlash lead screw nut, and we're also introducing our miniature lead screws. This is our profile rail linear actuator. It's a stripped down version of a linear actuator that incorporates a lead screw, our carriage plate, a stepper motor actuator, and the profile rail for guidance. We're manufacturing these in NEMA 8, 11, 14, 17, and 23, and our max length travel is 48 inches. This is our new torsional anti-backlash nut. It's the high end of our lead screw nuts. The advantage of this is it's extremely stiff and requires the least amount of torque of any other lead screw nut in our offering. And we manufacture this in diameters from 1/8 of an inch all the way up to 2 inches in diameter. This is an example of our miniature lead screw product line. It starts at 4 millimeters in diameter and goes all the way down to 1.5 millimeters in diameter. We manufacture a wide array of different nut styles, including ones that are molded and machined out of plastic as well as bronze. I'm Chris Nook from Helix Linear Technologies. Thanks for watching today. Please visit helixlinear.com for more information.